The Webcam Overlay button can be enabled by opening the camera overlay from the Effects menu in the panel that opens to the right of Preview. Select Enable, then choose the alignment and size of the overlay. Record as normal. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding a webcam overlay when recording from screen. Click the Effects menu and click the Camera Overlay option. The Camera Overlay panel will open on the right side of the preview area. In the Camera Overlay panel, you can select which camera to use if you have multiple cameras connected using the drop-down list. Change the format by selecting it from the Format drop-down list. These are formats supported by your selected camera and are listed by resolution, frames per second, and pixel format. From the panel, you can click the Camera Settings button to open the Properties dialog provided by the manufacturer of the selected camera. If you want to record audio, simply click the Microphone Settings button. This conveniently takes you directly to the Audio tab of the Debut Options dialog, where you can ensure the microphone option is checked. Then choose the audio source from the drop-down list and click OK. Using the Alignment option, you can locate where the overlay will be on the screen recording by selecting the radio button next to a horizontal and vertical position. You can fine-tune the overlay position by adjusting the margin size. This is the distance between the overlay and the vertical and horizontal edge of the recording as a percentage of the recording width and height. The preview will show you the overlay alignment changes as you make them. Use the size slider to adjust the size of the overlay as a percentage of the recording size. Expand the bottom section to select your recording format, and you are ready to record. For more Debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.